wet hair spread over her shoulders.
Kathy, what are you doing here?
He looked at her in disbelief.
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Alex immediately recognized Billy. They both went to the same university together. Billy was studying economics and had a reputation of being quite a playboy on campus.
How dare you touch my girlfriend, you son of a...
Alex couldn't restrain his anger and rushed to punch Billy, but was stopped by Kathy. Stop it. Alex, let's break up.
Break up? We've been going out for a year now. And you want to break up with me? Over this guy?
Yes, I want to break up with you. I can't keep doing this. What did you think, Alex? Look at you and the way you're living. Every time we go out, you always take me to that cheap Chinese restaurant. You have no family, no money. My friends, they secretly laugh at me when they see me with you. This is not the life I want. I can't be with a loser like you. From now on, Billy is my boyfriend. Please, leave us alone and get the hell out of here. Unless you want to sit here and watch us make love. Alex tries really hard to stop the tears from rolling down his cheek, but he can't help it. He rushes out of the hotel and starts walking in the dark alleyway when suddenly it starts pouring heavily. Drenched in his sorrows, Alex's phone starts to beep. He picks it up and reads the message.
Son, the driver's waiting for you in the limo outside. Please come back home and take control of your empire.
Did Alex belong to a rich family? If so, why did he deliberately live in poverty? Will his girlfriend regret her decision to break up with him? And how will Alex mend his broken heart?